All right. What are your thoughts and opinions and recommendations for the Yes or Terrace project and redevelopment?
Well, first of all, I think Yes or Terrace is basically in need. It's in need of repairs. It's in need of a lot of things, basically, to re-nurture this old community that's been striving for more than 50 years. The redevelopment, it's a good idea, but the way they build these high-rises, it's going to destroy some community togetherness. It's going to destroy the unity, the diversity. I mean, I'm not necessarily saying that white people are going to come in and take over everything, but it's not going to be the same as how these low-income houses are going to change into tall buildings. And I think I think the redevelopers need to rethink their plan, their floor plan. They need to start thinking about the tenants and how they feel instead of having a biased assumption.
Dream of ways to throw it all